Ben Martin out of Clemson. And this for birdie.
The mound just comes through there. Now this is everything. It's once you get over that hill. So it's trying to find that favorite spot that you're going to putt to and then let it release 5, 6, 7, 8 feet, depending on your touch. Oh, it's got a chance.
Dude. Oh. Don't do that. That's wobbling.
It's not done yet. Well, when he gets there, he'll have 10 seconds.
We'll give it the full 1,001. 1,002, 1,003. No. Always strikes you when you have that moment. That's a full stroke. Oh, man.